Hello and welcome to Sushuel. Today I will react to Sohyang Dream. And I know a comment suggested this song. So I'm finally doing it. And I hope it doesn't get blocked, but NBC can be a bit of a wild card at times. You never know, because it's not just the video, it's the audio that's the most troublesome when it comes to blocking, at least for me. Anyway, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. It's up tempo. Very epic. It's that tone of hers. It's so fantastic. It was a bit too loud, if I'm being honest. Oh, I get why it was suggested. It's a fun vibe. And there's a chorus as well. Or a choir, I mean. This kind of reminds me of Aretha Franklin. Here we go with the ad libs. She's really getting into the vibe of the song. Love it, love to see it. Cause that makes it more fun for us to watch. Wow. Yep. Yokshi. Sohyang. Yokshi. She's not just a singer, she's a performer. Wow. I mean, that was Dream and gospel, right? That's what I was thinking of. It felt like she was performing in a church and did gospel. That's the feeling. Because it kind of felt like she was almost composer? No, conductor. That's the word. She kind of felt like a conductor because of how she moved her body in her performance and really brought everything out. She's fantastic. I wish I could see her live, but I don't know. Maybe if I come to Korea, maybe I could someday have a shot at that. Mm-hmm. Anyway, let's go to the next one. Oof, this one is also a bit too high on the volume. And anyway, as always, please hit that like button, please comment on the fan, please subscribe, and have a great day. See you soon.